Now let's send it over to Janae for a little segment. That's right. That's our DJ from New Jersey with the air horn. It's called Binge This.
It is time for Binge This. Lifestyle and entertainment expert Valerie Greenberg is here to tell us what's hot and what to get ready for this weekend. Valerie, welcome.
Thank you, Janae. I'm so happy to be here. Good morning.
Thanks. Okay, so it is a big weekend for TV. What should we be watching?
It is. Okay, so if you haven't already started binging Big Little Lies, now is the time. They've got season two under their belt with buzz of season three, and these characters seemingly perfect lives are not as they appear to be at all. Plus, it stars soon-to-be Hollywood cutie Zoe Kravitz. She's going to be a Catwoman, so you got to get on that. Also, Outlander seasons 1 through 4, I'm highly recommending. It's an amazing show. It stars Scottish hunk Sam Heughan, which, I mean, hello, I'm already drooling over here, and Katrina Balfe, who is also an amazing Irish actress. And all of this gets us ready for Hulu's new series release, High Fidelity, which is a take on Nick Hornby's 1995 novel and the 2000 flick that starred John Cusack. There's actually a role reversal, so Zoe will be the lead, and it has love and music, and that's just perfect to binge this time of year. Out now on Hulu. And then Outlander season 5, pretty phenomenal. Guess what? If you were a huge fan and a subscriber to Starz, you actually got a preview on Friday. Ooh. But the official premiere is this Sunday for Outlander season 5, so lots of great content there.
So you are set for the weekend on TV. Now talk to me about music. We've got some familiar faces.
Yes, we certainly do. I'm so excited about the music. So, Katy Perry, I want you to binge the so young hunk Lionel Richie. And, of course, Luke Bryan. I'll dance with him in my country boots anytime. Guys, does this trio look familiar to you in any way, shape, or form?
It's like a show.
Hello.
I know, right?
Hello.
So, belt out Roar in Your Bathtub. Hello, Lionel. Go sing a soundtrack at your local karaoke bar to Luke, or just, you know, dance on the ceiling. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
He's timeless. He's just...
Absolutely. And anything Katy Perry.
100%. So American Idol, of course, is going to premiere the brand new season, you guys, on ABC this Sunday, 8 p.m. Eastern. It's very exciting. I mean, what a good-looking group here.
Completely.
And what I love about American Idol is we see the vulnerable stories of the contestants, and I really think it resonates with so many people. It's really beautiful and inspiring.
Everybody loves that show. Yes. Okay, and now finally, movies. You've brought back some Oscar picks for us. Tell us about it.
Okay, so Hair Love was the Oscar-winning animated film.
About it this week.
So Issa Rae played the voice of the mother. It's about a dad doing his daughter's hair for the first time. Yeah. And I love that they won the Oscar because they're raising awareness and the importance of the need for lots of cultures in animated films. And that's what it's all about. And then also binge the Oscar-nominated Knives Out. So Lakeith Stanfield, oh my gosh, he played such a great detective in this. I loved his detective work. So it's a murder whodunit, a murder mystery.
And that gets us ready for the photograph.
It certainly does.
I saw it last night.
Right, so the photograph is out this weekend. Exactly. It stars Issa and Lakeith. And what's so amazing about this film is Issa's character, May, well, her mom passes, but then she goes on to investigate her life and finds a photograph, which leads her to an unexpected love interest. And
it was great.
Yeah, and
loved it last
night.
And
I'm sure we have no problem having a love romance with Lakeith,
right?
Yeah. And that is out weekend in theaters, the photograph.
Oh, my gosh.
How about this photograph?
This is the love photograph we need.
Speaking of photographs.
You can catch up a lot on this weekend, so you can read more from Valerie at her website, youthandvalidated.com, guys.
It's the photograph that keeps on giving.
The photograph that keeps on
Thank you so much. Now
sure
we know
what
to binge.
Giving us,
That's right.
Rob's like, get it out of here.
And it's gone.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.